New tonight at 10, Monroe police have more questions than answers tonight after a body was found. A spokesperson for the department says the victim is a 47-year-old man. He was found dead at a home in the 1600 block of Alabama Street shortly after 2 this afternoon. Investigators say foul play is not suspected, but they'll keep investigating.